I don't know if I particularly like adventures, but I do like stories, and I suppose even stories about adventures can sometimes be amusing when told. So this is a story. A story about Cyril, the Red Dragon. That's me. I am Cyril. This is a story about me, and how, one day, I ended up in a rather bothersome adventure.
Missing.